Hey, what the heck? Hey, it's Friday. It's still Friday. Friday day of Venus, Aphrodite, good times, friends. Yeah, well, you know, camels like me, everybody knows where we come from, right? Where from, right? Africa. No. Well, I mean, yes, but no. Well, yes, but things are so complex. Camels originated in North America. Isn't that wild? And we still have some cousins in North America. We've got the llamas and other kind of camel-like things, the common ancestor with those guys. But the camels we know today in Asia and in the Middle East came over to the Eurasian continent at the same time that humans went over to the North American continent, if you believe that. Controversy! 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 It's also possible that no humans crossed the land bridge over to North America and the camel ancestors evolved, coincidentally, into humans, just like the apes in Africa did. Well, some apes, not all of them, obviously. Anyways, the ancestors of modern camels left North America, either by crossing that land bridge over to Alaska, or maybe swimming. Maybe they took rocket ships. We had rockets. Yes, camel rockets. Anyway, we had to get out of there because the humans were coming. So the humans came and the camels, you know, we split. Now today, one of the best places to be if you're a camel, which is not where I am, but if you're a camel looking for a good place to go, you could go to Australia, but that would be silly because there are so many camels in Australia that they are exporting them back to the Middle East. Well, not back. Some of them are, you know, Asian camels. Do the Middle East get Asian camels? That's confusing. They probably don't export the Asian camels. They've got every kind of camel in Australia. It's a great place to get started, at least. They even have feral camels. That's awesome. Feral camels are camels that were tame, that have, you know, run off and said, hey, we're good. We're just going to go off and do our own thing now. The wild Bactrian camels of Asia are endangered and, you know, people eat them, which is, I mean, offensive to me as a camel. What would I eat that would be a cactus? Cacti. We eat cactus. Cacti? Cactuses? What the heck? I think it's fun how the camels left North America just as humans arrived. It wasn't like there wasn't any humans, you know, in Asia. Ice Age is ending. Humans come. Camels split for the old world. Yep, so around 1.8 million years ago. Is that right? Somebody check that. Correct me. Comments. You can always correct me. Happy Friday, everybody. Hope you find some friends out there to hang out with today. Have a great weekend. And we'll see you real soon. Bye-bye.